Now we might question Barik about everything. Oh, that's actually pretty awesome, because I can like repeat this dialogue and give him so much fucking fear that he will fear me forever. Okay. Honestly, besides like fearing him all over the place, this gave nothing. Okay, let's continue torturing you mentally. Okay, 6, 3. Looks like he will be much harder to shift for loyalty. Actually, I should aim exclusively for his loyalty. Major fear. Major loyalty.
Good.
This talking is taking extremely long. Farewell. Loyalty ability done. We need to fear ability now. Yeah, that was very good dialogue. Good talk, buddy. Good talk. That was bad. This is why we make fucking saves. That was for 200. And 200 is absolutely useless. It's like worst ability you can fucking ever have. 200 weapons are so bad in this game. Like, there is one sword that is extremely amazing 200 weapon that basically casts shockwave. And that's it. So, yes, one 200 character is not terrible choice. One-handed weapon, yes. Okay, great. One-handed weapon for me is extremely good. Nice. 3, 5 points. At this level, it's nothing, but if I would, for example, min-max exclusively for these trainings, it will be something. I don't know if I should go dual wield or 100 and shield, because 100 and shield is much better. However, 200 are more cool. Alright, here I can remove this sheet because it's useless. Never mind, here I cannot remove anything. Here I can update. This will keep enemy frozen for longer. Same but shocked for longer. Okay. Let's save just in case if I would willing to reload and have to set it again, like Mora. That was amazing. Disfavored command 2, 3, 2, 3. Minor favor and loyalty. I took fear because we lacking fear. Fit barrack. You literally wanna speedrun his fear. Because that's great. Fear me, barrack. Yeah, talking. Fear. Very well. No more talking, okay. My lord, what can I do? My arms. Yeah, we've been talking about this. Okay, armor now.
It is a symbol of Tyranny.
I don't wanna talk about your stupid armor.
Good. Let's move on to another matter.
Okay, that was relatively good. We can talk to Vers.
At your service, what are you? Until then?
Okay, that is like nothing. I tried to find some appropriate talks, but I probably go too much into favor and too little into fear. It's not that bad, you really don't care about disabilities that much. They are good, just nothing, nothing to try hard. You can use them only once per rest, so this is like major problem. Ambush, great. Oh no, no, not great. This is talking ambush. This is not real ambush. Never mind then. I hoped it would be like real ambush. It's talking ambush.
Still lives, we would negotiate for his release. Mike, I had no expectations that our friends could be saved, as I'm sure the time for swapping prisoners is long gone. But at least I know of what became of them.
We should.
I will entertain them as I grew up without my knee bent to Kairos. You make. There's free. Oh. And people wonder why the tears in. I would joke. Listen to you. Yes. That is as a rule. The edict. I can feel its magic coursing through the air. Everyone can. But those of us enlightened to the currents of magic feel it most. The wording of the edict. What was it?
In the name of the vaunted North.
Curious. You did say all in the valley. So the edict will affect Kairos' forces? This is most unexpected. That is most troubling. I'm not. Are we really standing here and chatting with oathbreakers? It's hard to watch. Like cuddling a goat you're going to kill for dinner. When I was young, my parents told me the tears were special. And the Overlord's edicts and armies could never touch us. Seems like. Thanks for that. And Kairos' edicts. I've heard the sage. And one more mildly self-indulgent question, but I simply must know. Kairos, male or female? Really? You don't know either. You work for the Overlord, but you don't know if she, or he, has an innie or an outie? You'll forgive, I hope, the questions. The Overlord and his archons used to be in accord.
Okay. Yeah, that's basically a notch to unlock everything. Sadly, this is not a notch. You wanna have champion valor. Yeah, we can tanks. This edict of execution is quite edgy.
Sorry, I can't. Can't do that.
Yeah, you basically play can't with tabulator in this game.
See that? Sorry, I can't.
Barik has locked lore? Yes, great, okay. Can I repeat this? Yes, I wanna repeat this dialogue. I probably should not do that, but I will. Because you can do like more. Slightly more, not much more.
In accordance with ancient customs north and south, I offer and request a delay of blade. There are matters we must discuss without fear of reprisal. As unwise as setting foot on our lands with dreams of... As is our... A few of my kin have gone missing, and though they may have perished, I have to inquire on the off chance they still live. If Captain...
We can tell truth.
One more inquiry. What of Palox Tyrell? Did he survive? My apologies. I had no expectations that our friends could be saved. As I'm sure the time for swapping prisoners is long. Then I'll never...
No. This is terrible. I had no idea that you'll go. Ah, dude. I need to learn safe scanning. I had no idea that will happen. Now I have to repeat every single dialogue.
In accordance with ancient customs north and south, I offer and as unwise as setting foot on our lands with dreams of conquest. If you're afraid of a few words, go ahead. As is up, a few of my kin have gone missing, and though they may have perished, I have to... Then if I may make one more inquiry. What of Palox Tyrell? Did he... I had no expectations that our friends could be saved, as I'm sure the time for swapping prisoners is long gone. But at least I know of what became of them. That'll have to be enough.
We should...
I grew up without... You make con... There's freedom... Oh, we... Doubt... Yeah, and people wonder why the Tearsmen could never unite... I would joke that the void... Listen to you. That is our... As a rule... Yes. Deimos is... Fair. The Edict. I can feel its magic coursing through the air. Everyone can. But those of us enlightened to the currents of magic feel it most. The wording of the Edict.
In the name...
Curious. You did say... Oh, that is... I've another... Are we really standing here and chatting with Oathbreakers? It's hard to watch. When I was young, my parents told me the tears were special. And the Overlord's edicts and armies. Thanks. And Kairos's edicts. I have heard the sages. Ah. And one more mildly self-indulgent question, but I simply must know. You'll forgive. In accord.
Yeah, this is like best you can do in this discussion.
Curious. Sorry, I can't.
Anyway, EB should be... Yes, perfect. Verse Barik, perfect. Yeah, we pretty much did a good job here. We can leave. Honestly, this game is intense, like, there's a lot of talking, a lot of doing stuff.
Sorry.
Here is another dialogue that I wanna, like, pass. Fuck. I didn't expect bot to die. Usually you can bet at one and if he win, you win. Subterfuge. Or athletics. I don't know honestly if that was good or not. That's clearly made a stance. Nope. I mean, joining them is cool. But athletic or subterfuge are both useless compared to lore I can gain from this fight. actually. Can I like load this? And wait for my turn? Sorry for drawing this, but I actually wonder how much you can do in this fight. But apparently yes, fighting for quiet sheep is very fun. Okay, that was great outcome.
Yes.
Maybe not perfect, but very good. Honestly, that character is really not my concern. Clear it on rest. That loot was basically amazing. That was great. That was just right. I have like zero regrets about everything. As for lore, well, it is very hard to train it by casting spells. There is Lantry, perfect. And there is bed. Okay, let me save. And honestly, I need to take a break. I will continue it later.